Council on American-Islamic Relations, known as CAIR, launched a national ad campaign this week to challenge that. The message here is that Muslims are Americans too, and 9/11 happened to us all.
I'm a New York City firefighter, and I responded to 9/11. And I am a Muslim.
I wanted to help my fellow Americans and my fellow New Yorkers. That's why I did it. My name is Rudy. I'm a clinical pharmacist, a first responder on 9/11, and a Muslim.